So how the hell y'all doing tonight? So I gotta tell you, we had a little bit of time off and this is our first show back. And it's damn good to be here in Pennsylvania where we know y'all are having a damn good time regardless. So you had to have a good night so far, starting off with Mr. Brian Davis. Then you got to hear from my boy, Mr. Michael Ray. And how about my good friend, Mr. Kanan Smith, one time? Now y'all are starting with my ass and our ass for about an hour. This next song, y'all, before we play it, it is our current single. I kind of want to talk to you before we play it, because I think we're all a little bit guilty. At some point in your life, you maybe had a little too much to drink. Maybe right making some phone calls you probably shouldn't. You got folks pointing at each other. Right now. We used to party with this dude, man. Every time he got drunk, he'd call his ex up. He'd be like, hey, baby, I know we're screwed up, but I'm sorry, and I won't have kids. You skipped to that. But, man, how many of you have ever woke up the next morning, looked at your phone, and said, damn, man, I was on a roll. I should have kept going. If you have, this one's for you. It's called Stone Cold Sober. Cause I said some things last night that you hear in the morning.